servant whom I have called, my chosen one with whom I am pleased, upon whom I have put my spirit. He shall bring forth justice to the nations. Not crying out, not shouting, not making his voice heard in the street. A bruised reed he shall not break, and a smoldering wick he shall not quench, until he establishes justice on the earth. The coastlands will wait for his teaching. Thus says God, the Lord, who created the heavens and stretched them out, who spreads out the earth with its crops, who gives breath to its people and spirit to those who walk on it. I, the Lord, have called you for the victory of justice. I have grasped you by the hand. I formed you and set you as a covenant of the King, a light for the nations, to open the eyes of the blind, to bring out prisoners from confinement, and from the dungeon those who live in darkness. The Lord is my light and my salvation.
The Lord is my light and my salvation.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom should I fear? The Lord is my life's refuge. Of whom should I be afraid?
The Lord is my light and my salvation.
When evildoers come at me to devour my flesh, my foes and my enemies themselves stumble and fall.
The Lord is my light and my salvation.
Though an army encamp against me, my heart will not fear. Though war be waged upon me, even then will I trust.
The Lord is my light and my salvation.
That I shall see the bounty of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord with courage. Be stout-hearted and wait for the Lord.
The Lord is my light and my salvation.
Why was this oil not sold for 300? raised from the dead. And the chief priests plotted to kill Lazarus too, because many of the Jews were turning away and believing in Jesus because of him. Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you. It is truly right and just,
blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up."
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles,
their trespasses.
Sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, your spirit.
Bow your heads and pray for guidance.
May your protection, O Lord, we pray, defend the humble and keep ever safe those who trust in your mercy, that they may celebrate the Paschal festivities, not only with bodily observance, but above all, with purity of mind. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Go forth in peace. Mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.